these attacks against our attacks against the drag scene. And I just want everyone to feel so grateful. Then look around. Look around everybody on nature. I'm just speaking from the heart as an organizer, as a boy love today. We could have done this without every single one of you. All of the DJs, all of the equipment. Thank you so much for doing this with us. And of course to the drag queens who are here. We spent their time, drag takes so much time, drag takes so much effort. And they did this for free for all of you and for Luka. I think the only point I want everyone to remember, is that this is not just an attack against our community, this is an attack against our freedom of speech. Drag is an art form that cannot be silenced, and art should not be censored. And I just want everyone to know that. An attack against one of us is an attack against every single one of us, everyone in our community. And we all stood up against them today. How do I say this? I'm not talking about